Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Hero, Harman Baweja. He is an actor who had a great launch. He belongs to a filmy family. But despite this, he became the lost hero of Bollywood. Let's know all about him. Harman Baweja was born on 13th November 1980 in Chandigarh to film director Harry Baweja and his producer wife Pammi Baweja. Harman went to Kishore, Namit, Kapoor Acting Institute in Mumbai and then to the University of California, Los Angeles. In the year 2008, he made his big Bollywood debut with Love Story 2050. The film was produced by his mother and directed by his own father, Harry Baweja. Then in the year 2009, he was seen in the film Victory. He was seen in more films like What's Your Rashi, Dish Kyaon, Bhoot Part 1, The Haunted Ship. But he has been seen in very few films and that too in a long gap. He does not have many films to his credit, but he did have his share of link-ups. It was rumored that he had an affair with Bipasha Basu and Priyanka Chopra also. Later, nothing came out of those rumors. Harman Baweja had a great personality, good looks, a good body. He also had great dancing skills. In fact, he was compared to Hrithik Roshan. But box office did not support him. With time, he became the lost hero of Bollywood.